I learned the truth at 17, that love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with clear skin smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentines I never knew, the Friday night charades of youth were spent on one more beautiful. At 17, I learned the truth. And those of us with ravaged faces, lacking in the social graces, desperately remained at home, venting lovers on the phone, who called to say, come dance with me, and murmured vague obscenities. It isn't all it seems. It's 17. The brown-eyed girl in hand-me-downs, whose name I never could pronounce, said, pity please the ones who serve, they only get what they deserve. And the rich relationed hometown queen carries into what she needs with a guarantee of company and a haven for the elderly. Remember those who win the game, lose the love they sought to gain. In debentures of quality, in dubious integrity, their small town eyes will gape at you in dull surprise when payment due exceeds accounts received. At 17, to those of us who knew the pain of Valentines that never came, and those whose names were never called when choosing sides for basketball. It was long ago and far away, and the world was younger than today, and dreams were all they gave for free to ugly duckling boys like me. We all play the game, and when we dare to cheat ourselves at solitaire, inventing lovers on the phone, repenting of their lives unknown, that call and say, come dance with me, and murmur vague obscenities at ugly boys like me at 17.